doing today. We are on our way to Pheno Medicine to check on my cervix. I was gonna say something else, but I'm trying to be nice. I'm not really feeling that well, to be honest. And I don't really know why. It's just like really dawning on me. I just feel like I gotta like...
just need some sun.
Yeah, maybe so. Yeah, I need to be like a little alligator or something. Soak in the sun, but that's okay. We are planning on doing that. Then afterwards, probably get into a little something. Maybe because my pants too tight.
Maybe we need to look for you a dress or something like that.
I ain't got no more clothes that can really fit properly, and it's getting annoying because a lot of the videos or like stuff that I'm shooting on the camera, it looks like I'm wearing the same thing, but I don't actually have a lot of stuff that I can fit, and the stuff that I can fit is black, so it looks like I'm always wearing the same like couple shirts or whatnot. So I really need some dresses or something like that. This jean thing and squeezing into these clothes is not where it's at. So we plan on doing that, and then we're gonna go to maybe the mall or something, I would assume.
Wherever you think you can buy clothes.
I don't know. We're just going back to an area that we don't really go that often. Well, now we're going often because we gotta go there every week. But we're going back to that area, so we always generally go to the mall. But let's just see what happens, see where the day goes and the day takes us.
Coming into this Taj Mahal once again. A what?
You're stressing.
I wonder what the screen does this once you're in the elevator.
Lines.
Yeah.
Part of the lights. Every time I come, just every time. There's not been one time me until we went to the doctor. And she didn't have to take her hands off.
Out here showing my braces.
I forgot where I was, but you can't even feel your boobs no more when you.
You always cross the street with a parent, all right? You make sure you hold her.
You need my
hold her hand.
Come on.
Hold her hand. You are still a child. You gotta cross the street holding the parent's hand. It ain't. It is not the fault that you is bigger than him.
That's not right.
It's okay.
All right, baby.
You want that car bed?
A little shiny. Oxygen fluffy drink.
Mm-hmm. a bubble drink. That honestly don't look good.
No, no. They got dressed in Old Navy.
I don't know. Well, let's be going into Old Navy.
Little baby jacket.
Tanaya said this was her favorite store.
It used to be.
And not your favorite store anymore?
No.
Why?
It started to look a little bit boring.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, look at these Christmas outfits. Look at these Christmas onesies. I want one. So, and me in my pregnancy belly for Christmas.
You get to show it off, but you can get a cuter one.
David, like, no.
Get it, David.
Oh.
These cheaper than the ones that be at Victoria's Secret.
They not on sale yet.
You ain't got your Old Navy thing?
Shopping. What you doing, babe?
What do you think about this?
I just said it was ugly.
No. Absolutely not.
No.
I don't think so. That look how big. That's a sheet. God.
Listen, don't be disrespectful.
You ain't that big. Look at the arm.
I mean, if this was my size, though.
No.
You just like the material.
And I would. Look at, I'm out here.
No.
I don't like it.
Put it back.
So I'm trying to find some dresses I can slip into because all my clothes going out of style.
Mm-hmm.
And I can't fit no more.
Mm-hmm.
And thank God we hit a milestone.
Mm-hmm.
We don't got to go back to the doctor for another 2 weeks.
Yes. Don't gotta pay that copay.
Hey.
Hey.
Get out of me.
Oh, dang.
No, that's kind of cute. Extra large.
Okay, this ain't gonna
These look like pregnancy pants.
That actually looks kind of cute. They look like some high waist.
That's a size 2.
Yo, wish it's in the wrong section.
I can't fit no size 2, child.
I'm
more
like a
10, 11,
12, 13.
Mm.
Can you fit a size
2? Don't do that, David. Just stop. It's not funny. It's still not funny, David. Why?
Not funny?
No, stop.
Turn it off.
Turn it off.
I don't want another black dress.
It's not. That ain't gonna work anyways.
Nah, you need something bright.
How's that not gonna work? It's $10 and it fits it flowy.
You need something bright.
You look gone.
All my black dresses are washed out.
Yeah, but we need to show off that you're pregnant, so we need something bright.
How does this show? Oh, this will show off.
Black is gonna like hide it.
So I'm trying to look snatched.
For who?
I'm trying to look like a snack.
For who?
Until you can fit this. I'm tired already.
Tired already? We just got in here.
I'm tired.
You ain't had no water today, did you? That's why. You dehydrated.
Well,
drinking all that soda.
Right. Unhealthy.
Doctor told you need to drink some water.
Pond it. You know why? Because
take your time. Take chicken. Deep breaths.
That grease stuff.
Feel like kind of how I felt in Burlington.
Relax.
Breathe.
It's our first store in the mall. Can we get past that first store?
This is 15. I need, what size is it?
A large.
Maybe I can try it on. It squeezes in somewhere. Hold on, I think I'm going
to
throw up.
Oh no.
I need to sit down.
All right, let's turn it off. How you feeling? Head spinning? No, that's good. Sure you don't need to go to the restroom? Fatigue. You need something to drink? Okay. You wanna talk to them or not? Okay.
I got you a
cup of ice.
Yeah.
It's good. Starting to feel better.
I don't know why it happens, but sometimes when I stand too long.
When you stand too long, you start to feel bad.
Yeah. just have to take a mini break and
I'll get you some. This looks good.
Alright. Came coming right to your mind.